684 at 100 miles an hour.
Joe ran a 681 against Paul's 825.